Hello, my fellow YouTubers. My name is Game Master M, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Commentating this time. Last episode, I didn't commentate. And we're on the Titanic ship that sunk down. We finally found it over, I don't know, how long it's been? 18 years? Something like that? Whenever. 15, 20, 30, who knows? Let's continue. Near, far, wherever you are. Use your muscles, girl. I'm pretty sure we have to go this way. But first, herb. Of course. Making those noises again. Climb up the ladder. It's not that hard to climb up a ladder. Good gracious. Eveline, I'm looking for you. See what the heck the girl's at. Come on, where are you, Eveline?
Ethan.
Huh, we found Ethan. Ah, screw him.
Okay. Bottom level.
S2. Remember that. I'm not gonna frick!
Stop it, Evelyn!
God, she always comes out of nowhere.
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Crap, I forgot the number. I wish I could use the computer again because I can't remember. Oh, S2. Oh, no, it's not that hard to remember now. Excellent. Oh, this room. No freaking name. I need that. Let's try this on this. didn't work. Not yet. I don't want to go upstairs. It's gonna be a long time searching everywhere in this place. All that, and I went in circles. Awesome. Now we get to hear make that noise climbing up a ladder. What the heck am I doing? Man, this is gonna take a lot of thinking. On my point of view. Wow. So dumb. Up or down, like you climb down or up. Frick it. Now let's go down first. Why would I go down first? Because I've already been down here first. Thank you. That wasted the ammo. And I'm a duck. A shining duck. My instinct said to go down. But actually I never went down. Should I have went up? I wonder if the 4F works now. Nope. My instinct said to go down this time. I mean, go up. Well, this time, I'm gonna go up. Yes, it's my knife friend. Nothing. Damn, duck. Just in case. Shut the door just in case someone else comes through. Yes. Ah. Fast knock. I'm gonna die eventually, and today is gonna be the day when I throw this down. And then I die. Because they have no chemical reps anywhere. Me objective. Freaking A. Finally! Ah, the power of the water. Oopsies. Okay, I think I checked everywhere. Thank you. With one ammo left. God, keep on pressing the wrong button. Ticket, take it. Wake me up before you go, go. Freaking A, what the heck was that? Glitches! It's a freaking. I have no idea what it is. I'm freaking leaving. Screw you. I have no ammo. Stop puking. Wake me up before you go, go. Screw you. Think better than that break now. Ah, everywhere I go. Surprise! This better be the... This better be that locker I need to open. Yes! Thank the Lord. Say hello to my new friend. Oh, I can't believe I just wasted one ammo shooting that nothing. No more jump scares, please! I want to go back to Mama. It's missing a fuse. Oh crap, the only fuse I can think of is... Ooh, no. That means we have to go down. Frick you, jabroni eating pie raisin eyebrow. I have to remember. F1F, right by this door, the save stations. Perfect. Just what I needed! Frick you. You're my blah. That was weird. Oh. Climb up. I'm done with this, boys. I am done with this place. Ah, I should gonna climb up one more time, cause I think I looked at everything, but that creepy thing. Yep. Maybe it was F3. F3! Had that creepy thing, that fat mofo. Yep. I think that's everything now. Other than that, I don't really want to check. let's leave. Make sure I got everything. Okay, all I have to do is repair the elevator. Damn it. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Always moving things around. Wait, what? It was S2. Yep. I'm so proud that I remember that.
He's waiting.
Evelyn, where the hell are you? The dramatic music. Frick, I always press the wrong button.
It can.
Ah, still got him down. Another one.
Another one.
No anting coins.
Dun dun.
Frick, I don't like this. Always. Getting them by the last second a lot. Dramatic music. Huh. Man, this looks shut. Oh my god, the dramatic music. Dun dun. Dun dun. I prefer Lucas's music. Much easier to do these things. I don't have to waste ammo. Oh my god, it's the puking freak. Stop throwing up on me. Come on, you frickin' duck. Miss.
Son.
How much do I have left? I have one. And is he gone or dead already? Huh. How original. I'll take it back then. Take it back! Bomb bomb! Dramatic! Music! Sucker! You couldn't survive Evelyn's dramatic music either. It's so horrible. Intense music, I should say. Sweet nips! Dun dun! Dramatic! Anti-coin! Chill, bro. Nah, I'm not sure go that way yet. There could be something over here. Like this. Burn, baby. Yay, more bombs! Chill, girl. I know you're scared now, but calm down. Oh, there you are, Evelyn.
I need you to do something.
Ethan.
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul.
So this is what hell looks like. Ah, cozy place you got here.
And you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her. You stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Yes, sir. I'll try my best. I promise you. I promise you.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why?
Don't hurt him. Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him. Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Ugh.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing?
You know she's behind you, right?
You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
Mia! You can't die on me. I waited 3 years. 3 long years to find you. We were gonna make mini babies of me and you. I haven't got laid in 3 effing years. 3 effing years. Darn it.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
What the heck? It's all your fault. That I'm gonna stop this episode right here and continue this journey next time. And I think the next episode might be the last episode. See you, my fellow YouTubers. Goodbye.